Right, finally they finished. They finished sorting out this quest.
He's telling a story. In a time of great prosperity, a tyrant king sent his son to live among the people and learn their ways.
Cool.
He did so for many years until a great calamity befell the kingdom. In the aftermath, the tyrant's son was changed.
Oh, you can just go straight down here now. Nice.
The tyrant's son turned away from his father and became a warrior. The tyrant chased his son across fields and mountains and oceans. He said, "If I can't have my son, then no one shall."
Hmm. Is Felwinter Rasputin's son then?
The tyrant used his son's love of the people against him. Came to claim it, he unleashed a plague upon him. His son was destroyed. And the tyrant looked upon his tyranny and wept.
Is this gonna be like another 0 hour type thing? There's a massive jumping puzzle.
Is he talking about himself? I think the tyrant's son.
Oh. This is very cool. Oh. Is that all there is to it? This is a really cool room though. I expected there'd be some buff.
There you are. Completely. You're in a really old part of the bunker. The signal's terrible. This place is like a time capsule. Where are we? This looks like the casing of an old safety AI. The marked with Rasputin symbol. These transcripts suggest his original code was for a sort of emergency response system for pre-Golden Age space stations.
Yeah.
Checking oxygen levels, fuel, that kind of thing. Clovis Bray took a safety AI and turned it into an interplanetary defense system with sentience. And Rasputin kept all this, almost like a scrapbook of his past, a way to remember his roots. And he showed it to us. When did he learn to be so sentimental? Wish Zavala could see this.
Sweet. So that was that last mission that Bungie patched.